track.
Talking about the future using ear. Talking about the future using ear on finitives. Talking about the future using ear. Talking about the future using ear on finitives. Talking about the future using ear. Talking about the future using ear on finitives. Talking about the future using ear. Talking about the future using ear on finitives. Got a new song for you to bump. Talking about the future, yeah, this is how we do it with a simple formula. Now here you go. You'll get it all right. Listen to the Spanish flow. Used to tell them where you're going, where you at. Practice is the key. You'll be on the right track with it. Don't just use it to say where you go. Now we'll learn the future class. They let me show you. Cause we're talking about the future using them. Talking about the future using them. Talking about the future using now. Talking about the future using near on finitives. Boy, boss, bob, I'm run. Conjugate ear for the subject using not with it. Then you need to pick an action. This ain't really difficult, it's easy. Let me show you. If it's he, then you know the vowel do. Put an ah after that, then you pick a verb too. Crushing, you know future's looking brighter now. I hear everybody clapping, go ahead and take a bow. Cause we're talking about the future using now. Talking about the future using near on finitives. Talking about the future using now. Talking about the future using near on finitives.
Brand new tense, you know we don't fear that. Leave the verb ending, you don't have to change that. It don't really take too much explaining. Write a sentence, then take care and change it. Brand new tense, you know we don't fear that. Leave the verb ending, you don't have to change that. It don't really take too much explaining. Only it will change, you can leave the rest the same.
Cause we're talking about the future using it. Talking about the future using near on finitives. Talking about the future using it. Talking about the future using near on finitives. Talking about the future using it. Talking about the future using near on finitives. Talking about the future using it. Talking about the future using near on finitives.
Soy yo.